What's up, everybody? I'm Jacqueline. I just want to thank everyone for tuning in again. This is a really special project that I've been working on over the past month or so. If this is your first time here, make sure to go back and check out our first episode. What started out as a small idea to just bring a few people together, fans and artists, has turned into something even bigger than I could ever imagine. I'm grateful for everyone who's been a part of it. I just want to thank everyone who sent in photos, everyone who gave me permission to use their photos, all of the artists who took the time to record a quick video and send it to me, and my team that helped me behind the scenes, my husband for creating our awesome flyer, and all of you for being here. I'm grateful for each and every one of you. Thank you so much. If you'd like to submit photos or videos for the next episode, you can email me at reggaefamvideo@gmail.com. Artist links will be on their videos as well as down below. So if you see any artists that you want to check out, maybe there's some artists on here that you've never heard of, make sure to check out those links and check out those artists. We have some amazing artists on this stream this week. My email link is going to be down below as well, so any photos from shows that you would like to share with everyone, send them my way. Any photos will do. If you have any artists that you'd like to recommend for the next video, you can shoot me an email and let me know, like, hey, you should try to hit up this artist or whatever. I'm open to suggestions, and I'm open to whatever ideas you guys want to have. I wanted to make this a collaborative effort of fans and artists coming together for this project. So please send me an email if you guys have any suggestions. I just want to send a huge thank you to the group of people who helped me with this video. Anthony of Soul Tribe, Jessica Smith, Michelle Richards, and Andrew Torres. This video today would not be possible without them. They helped me gather a bunch of the artists that you're going to see on here. So super grateful for them. Thank you. Also wanted to send a shout out to my husband, DJ Tees. He is responsible for that awesome flyer that you guys saw for this one and the last one. He does really amazing graphic design work. You can hit him up if you need any flyer work done or any kind of graphic design needs. He goes by ExpandaBiz. That's his graphic design company, and I'll have his link down below as well. I think that's it, and let's get right into the video. Thanks again, everyone, for being here.
Stand against iniquity. Small axe will topple the heaviest tree. Whoa-oh, small axe will topple any tree. So we'll chop it down and we come up, the kick us to the ground. Oh, but this time maybe we'll stay down. But still we rise up, we will always rise up. Set it in motion to tumble down, and I'll swing all back around. Again and again, yeah, we will rise up. What's up? I'm Jay from Street Level Uprising, and I'm here again with Irie, the Irie dog, possibly the laziest dog on the planet. Probably even too lazy to be our mascot. I asked her, I said, you want to be our official mascot? And she was like, oh no, man, it sounds like I'd have to do stuff, and I'm not really into that. So, but she did agree to appear in this video, provided she does not have to do anything. And here we have Irie not doing anything. But before she laid down, she did ask me to say, love and respect to you, the fans of reggae and the bands of reggae, raising your voices in these days of change, to healthcare pros and the selfless path you chose, to concert goers who miss when we could all be close, whether on the front line or online in these battles, healing us or showing the whole world that Black Lives Matter. Forward equal rights and justice, where the music takes us. Stay safe, stay strong. 2020 will never break us.
What's up, y'all? This is Haley Green. Thank you to Andrew and Jacqueline for inviting me to be a part of this amazing collaboration. It's really wonderful to be able to spread some joy and love through music. These crazy times we're living in, so I just got a couple songs for y'all. This first one's called Sugar. Josh from Scatter Melodies, one of the bands I'm in, he did a quarantine songwriting challenge out here in Arizona, and this was my contribution. I get lost in the dark so easy. Tyler's on our way, dreaming, holding my hands out, feeling there's something to guide me back to life. Somewhere a flower's blooming. city shining. I'm looking for the silver lining. All the places that were steady shining.
What's up, Reggae fam? This is Shane from Seventh Fire, just showing my gratitude and much love for all of you, showing us the support. You know, we're a new band for last year, just coming out, and the amount of support we've received thus far is just incredible. So I want to share this song with you. It's called Natural State. And if you guys want to be part of the Seventh Fire family, come see us on Facebook, Instagram, wherever you want to see us, and it'd be great. Also, we just started a Patreon page to help us get through these times, and if you feel the need and have the ability to support, check out our Patreon page. A lot of cool stuff on there. All right, this is Natural State.
Growth and decay is constantly flowing. Plant a seed, we'll see it growing. Yeah, time will pass, fruit will be showing. Look within all the lessons we are learning. Yeah, no need to run, no need to hide, no need to fight. We're all in this together under the sunlight. Yeah, it is the natural state to love and create. So go out, be fearless and play.
Yeah, man, come on, let's be fearless and play.
Oh yeah. Flowing in this life, new state of mind. Open to receive, I tend to find. This concept of time confuses all of mankind. Oh no. In the hard times, meditate to unwind. Yeah, breathe in the air, release all that tension. Seems most of the world lives in competition. Look within for your inspiration. Send love, spread peace like a new invention. Yeah, no need to run, no need to hide, no need to fight. We're all in this together under the sunlight. Yeah, it is the natural state to love and create. So go out, be fearless and play.
Be fearless and play, y'all. Much love.
Instead of giving up, I said, why not give it another try? Life is what you make of it, why? Enjoy the blessing, cause the people need the healing. Got to get the vibes out to them. They try to knock me down, but I will never bow to them. Who's spending every second passing judgments on their brethren? They refuse to recognize the lies that they're living in. Carry on, when hope is gone, keep on fighting what you're feeling. It won't be long till the storm is calm, and it all happens for a reason. Not everything feels like it should. Take the bad so the good gets better.
Shout out to Team Awesome and our friend Michelle out there on the West Coast. We appreciate y'all. We appreciate y'all out here on the North Coast. This song's called Loco. Thank you guys so much for making me feel like a local. I love you guys. I'm here. some people call me love. Out there, so some people call me love. Not from here, but some people call me love. I'm all there, so some people call me love.
Wanted to jump on here to give a shout out to all you guys, the fans. This community is something that I've been proud to be a part of for the last 10 years. And especially, I mean, even more so now with everything that's going on. These times are extremely difficult for a multitude of reasons for different people. So I just want all of you to know that I'm here for you. I'm working on lots of music for you. And yeah, I just wanted to give a big shout out to you guys because these are difficult times. And a big shout out to Jacqueline also for putting this all together. Yeah, this song is one I wrote called Armed. And I've just always felt like the most powerful you can be in any situation is with an open mind. So especially now, I implore all of you to keep an open mind and just to keep driving forward. All right, so here's Armed.
Now the bar was too high, and now the bank makes its own supply. So you can't wait till it's too late. You gotta strike the boat, you can't bite the bait. You know, I say, you are not alone. You're feeling pretty alone. I'm alone, because I'm armed with my mind wide open. Defenseless when I put up fences, and I'm armed with my mind wide open. Weakest behind my walls, and I'm armed with my mind wide open. Raise my brow, not my fist, cause I'm armed with my mind wide open. And I'll never lose that way. Oh, no, not that way. Don't you get down, no, cause the dreams you have, they're still alive and show. Squabble and complain, well, it'll come back to you in a similar way. Oh, spark a coal, make your own fire. An honest work gives an honest price. So don't wait activate. You gotta open up your mind and sail away. I say you are not alone, but you are an individual. Whoa. Wide open, defenseless when I put up fences, and I'm armed with my mind. Wide open, weakest behind my walls. I'm armed with my mind. Wide open, raise my brow, not my fist, cause I'm armed with my mind. Wide open, and I'll never lose it. Excellence, practice fucking common sense. Fortune is fulfillment of the soul. It's not in the bank or your wallet. Don't just sell all your time while some other man profits. Don't just sell all your mind while some other man profits. No. Don't just sell all your mind while some other man wants you go.
Out there, people. Love you all.
Shining star, you're everything I'm not, and I can't forget you. No, I'd never leave without a thought, the thought of coming back to get you. Don't listen to your father, he don't know me now. No, he don't know me at all. Never be alone.
Never be alone.
Coming to the rescue now that you found me. I never let you go.
Never let you go.
I always knew we'd get here from the start. The start of holding back. Thought that we'd get this far as we've come from where I found you. Don't listen to your father, he don't know me now. No, he don't know me at all. Coming to the rescue now that I found you. I'll never be alone.
Never be alone.
You guys. I'm gonna party with you guys, and we're gonna enjoy the rest of this freaking badass.
My palms, I've been dealing with my whole life. Clouds of confusion, they surround me, round me. I can't even see what's right. I can barely see myself in the reflection at times. Tired of questioning who's true, goes for everyone but you. Clear the room when you come through. Reason you're the one I always run to.
Thank you. family, what's good? It's your man Ross Rebel, bigging up all reggae family and Team Awesome. I'm making sure you guys go check out my brand new single entitled Boss Lion with the legendary Michael Rose. Check out my new clothing line entitled City Rooted Apparel, coming to you live and direct. We'll see you soon. Peace.
What's up, everybody? This is Will Barkley, drums for Matt Ivory Band from North Carolina. Just want to thank y'all for supporting us through this pandemic and everything. I want to thank Team Awesome for having us on this awesome broadcast here. Y'all stick with us. We got some sweet new tracks for you coming soon. Appreciate it.
What's up, everyone? This is Marissa from Third Coast Roots down in Houston, Texas. First and foremost, I hope that everyone is staying safe, healthy, and most importantly, happy. I know during this time, I reflected on my own life, on what was important and who was important, and I made some changes, and I hope that everyone's done the same to benefit themselves. Also, I miss seeing you guys at shows. I miss communicating with you and just having a good time, and I can't wait till this social distancing is over. So for right now, though, you can stream us on Spotify or any music platforms, and I can't wait to see you guys.
Hey, yo, what up, reggae fans, friends, and family? It's Miles from Dub321. Just wanted to holler and say what up to y'all, tell you about our brand new album coming out tomorrow, June 19th, or at midnight tonight, if you're up. It's called I Don't Care Too Much for Reggae. Make sure you check that shit out. Love you guys.
What's up, reggae fam? Yeah. Pacifier in the house.
Hi.
We're in the studio, recording some new music for you guys. Just wanted to give a shout out to reggae fam and all the fans out there. Much love. Peace.
What's good, reggae fam? It's Maximilian Pacific Roots, Santa Cruz. Just getting back to that daily grind. It feels good to get out there and make that money. Back in the jam space with the boys after, you know, 2 months off or whatever this was. You know, haven't been idle. Been doing a lot of writing, but now we're getting to, you know, really piece it together. And we're getting ready for some live streams this month, so tune in. You know, we bring the energy even through this screen. You know I'm bringing it. Yeah, we're dropping a new single soon. So stay tuned for that. And, yeah, check us out at Pacific Roots Music on Instagram. You can order on merch online at the website. Stay supporting your reggae artists, all right? We love you. Thanks for all the love and support. You take it easy now.
What's up, reggae fam? This is Blaine Dillinger from Hyrie coming at you. Just want to say thank you, appreciate you, admire the love and support, and can't wait to get back on the road and commune with you again soon. What's up, reggae fam?
What's up, everybody?
Yeah, this is Blaine Dillinger from Hyrie.
I'm Christy Rose with Top Shelf Music. We're coming at you from San Diego, California. We just want to say bless up, reggae fam. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you so much for reading everything that goes on the publication, tuning into our YouTube and everything, and this guy.
Yeah, I can't wait to commune with you guys soon. I'm excited.
Get back on the road and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, bless up, reggae fam. Bye.
What up? This is Mike Pinto. How you doing, reggae fans and music fans and music lovers all over the world? Thank you. If it wasn't for you, it wouldn't be worth playing music. Thank you for spreading it. I wish y'all good vibes, and I hope to see you at a show. Represent independent artists. Nothing but love. Take care.
I'm surrounded by crooks, swindlers and thieves. It's not all that complicated, it's just American greed. Wolves in sheep's clothing, nothing but blatant lies. Spend all of the days, spend all of the days pulling wool over your. Smiles and even crooked teeth, they make it hard to turn the other cheek. Yeah, I'm surrounded by crooks.
pass away. Must it be your own? It's far you ought to start from the bottom, but end up on top. I still wish. What's the deal about? Ain't no crab in a barrel. Able to shoot my last shot. There I was in trench town wondering if I'd really change. My best friend and my worst enemy was all in vain. Fear is a trap that will fence us better. West Indian rock. There are too many dons here, but them about to get by. I still wear West Indian rock. Where the Godfathers and Savers, just don't let that music stop. You know why? Cause well, it's fortune or fame. You gotta pay your way in or you get knocked out of this game. I said, oh, it's misfortune and shame. There are too many great singers here to remember so much that ring his name. You know why? I know what this song is for. Came here to unlock the door. Poor Roy was a killer flow. We all came back for more. My girl's got pirate eyes. Private life with pirate lies. Right here the good they can easily die. This ain't no Disney ride. Oh, well, we'll never be the same. There's something that's better, my. That's the wild styles of your brain. You know what? Oh, railroad. Well, we'll never be the same. Can't get off the blocks and the rock top. The pops and they gave me drop it so high there. Tough Gun caught my neck and they were singing that West India. West India rock. Singing my girl's got pirate eyes. My girl's got pirate eyes. Sing it.
Oh, that's the Bella Reggae Fam. That's the 14-year-old Bella Dante sending out her love and admiration for Daddy being able to sit home like I have been since March. Tell you guys, we'll be back at it soon. I got some new songs coming out. I got a song coming out with Four Piece, a song coming out with a kid named Shadow out of Florida. A song coming out with a guy named Ronnie King called Chateau Relaxo. Sending peace and love and vibes your way. It's the way it is. And you know what? 2021, I'll see you tomorrow. Stay home and be safe today. And know that Dante loves you with my always reggae. I got you in my deepest heart and soul, you'll see. Oh, reggae family, come and dance and sing with me. and I'll see you tomorrow.
Take me to the ocean, take me to the sea. Wash away my worries, let my soul be free. Take me to the ocean, take me to the sea. Wash away my worries, let my soul be free.
Day lead singer and bass player in urban reggae band Say Real. I'm super excited to share a couple songs with you all. The first one was the lead single off our album Heavy on the Down, which we released back in September. It's called Catching Sunlight. The second song is a song called Keep Going, which we released in March as part of a series of singles that we're releasing every single week in 2020. We have new songs coming at you every single Friday. If you dig what you hear, you can follow the band on Instagram at Say Real Music. So much love to all of the artists, bands, fans, and friends involved in making this happen. Hope you're staying safe, healthy, and happy, and enjoy the music.
We'll be catching sunlight. We'll be catching sunlight. I don't wanna wait till another day. Living all my life like they're telling me. I don't wanna live in a prison cell of this system. No, no, no. Tell me who the hell am I following? Trying to run a race I don't wanna win. I would rather love while I'm breathing. Capture the feeling on my soul. We'll be catching sunlight. Away. Every time I feel it, it starts to fade. Every single moment I'm holding on like I'm losing. No, no, no. Kinda like I'm mending a broken bone. Trying to heal myself when I'm all alone. Almost like I'm driving a nail through smoke. We'll be catching sunlight.
She lived her life on the railroad, following the freedom star. Underground and overworked, she saved so many bleeding hearts. So some men called her Moses, others called her scum. No matter what name she went by, can't deny the good she's done.
Hey-oh, 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 hey-oh. Hey-oh, hey-oh.
together when the nights were long. The dark sky as her witness, she led us back where we belong. Torches right behind us and screams piercing like a knife. On the brink of giving up, she'd say, keep running for your life.
Wherever you stream or download music. And if you want to take it one step further, you can support the music by going to sayreal.bandcamp.com, and you can buy a song for a donation of $1 or more, or you can sign up to become an official member of our fan club for just $40 a year or more. Thanks for supporting the music in all the ways you do. We love you.
Chibe, and we just wanted to take a minute to say to all the good people out there looking out for one another, just keep doing what you're doing. And this time that we're living in, it's unprecedented, and watching people come together as a community and look out for one another, fight for social justice, and take care of each other. It's a beautiful time to be alive, and we can't wait to get back out there again and play some music and see all you good people on the road. Y'all take care.